Welcome back to my channel. Well, what I've got for you this time? Megadeth. I thought I knew it all. Taken from the album Euthanasia, which came out in 1994, not sure, but I'll have to check my notes. I'm pretty sure it was 1994. I bought the album, and there was some hype about it, you know, and don't get me wrong, I do love Megadeth. They're a great band. And they had some amazing classic tracks. One of my favourite was, can't remember it now. It'll come back to me, hopefully by the end of this video. But I had bought the album, and played it. Absolutely fucking loved it. But this song in particular that I thought, wow, that's a great song. Like I said, I was a fan of Megadeth, so my throat is still playing up, so you have to apologise, well, I have to apologise, not you, for the croakiness in my voice. trying to do these videos and get through them the best way that I can, and it might come out as sort of like distortion, or it might sound like distortion, but actually it's my voice. It's just playing up at the moment. So I'm trying to get out these videos as best as I can. So I am very sorry for my voice at the moment. Anyway, let's get back to what I was saying. Yeah. I was a fan of them, but I was listening to other bands as well, and yeah, back in 94, what can I say? People, friends that I was hanging around with, were trying to get me into other music. And for 10 minutes or so, it was working, but I knew what I liked. And this song, I liked a lot. I hate it when people try to change you into something that you're clearly not. I've been out with many women in the time, and they've tried to change me, music wise. They loved me as a person, but they tried to change me musically. You know, they oh, you've got to listen to this. It's great. This is the new sound and that. And they put the CD on. Even though deep down you know you hate it, just to please them, you say, yeah, it's all right. But you know deep down you hate it. And that was what was happening at that time. You know, look, I'll be honest. With me, is what you see is what you get. You know, I try to be a good person. I have a great sense of humour sometimes. Fuck it, no, all the fucking time. And when it comes to what I listen to, I know what I like. So please, don't try and change me. I like rock and metal. It's that simple. You know, and that's never going to change. So get used to it. You know, you got to listen to this. No, I don't have to listen to that. You know, back then, we only do it to try and impress you. But deep down, we hate it. It's not good. You're going to go out with a metalhead and a rocker, accept them for what they are. You know, don't try and change them with shitty music that just doesn't resonate with people. It doesn't. It's a word of warning. Just don't do it. It doesn't work. We'll end up hating you for it. And their friends will end up hating them because, look, just don't do it, okay? Simple as that. And that's my little rant over. Back to the video. I almost lost track of where I was then. Oh, I get too carried away. Just don't do it. Simple. But anyway, back to the video. Megadeth. I thought I knew it all. From the Euthanasia album. Strap yourselves in. Enjoy.
Peace.
cracking song. Gets your blood pumping. Nah, that fucking pop shit, that fucking drivel, that, oh. Sorry, but pop music today is poison to my ears. It just doesn't have any guts to it. And that's how I see it. I'm not going to apologise. I know that there are lots of people out there that like Beyonce and whoever else is out there. I don't know. Keep up with that load of old shit. Songs like this. Bands like this. Got guts. That's what I like. And I'll never change. So. Anyway. I know I keep having these little rants before and after the videos. But they're so important that I need to get the message out there. Don't try and change us. We know what we like. And with that said, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I did because it got that off my chest. I feel great. So, there. Been wanting to say things like that for a long time. And usually I do, but, you know, don't want to offend anyone. But all I'm saying is, don't try and change us. You know, it's that simple. We know what we like. We know what we listen to. Just don't do it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, please check out my other videos, and I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.